we treat each patient as a unique case, and each unique case is tailored to whatever's going to work best for that patient. That's why I think that we're so much different. You know, we have that sense of family. We don't believe that a patient is just a number. A patient is a person. They're a mother, a father, a son, a daughter. They're someone that needs to be cared about, even if they don't care about themselves. Hi, my name's Steve Miner. I'm the Assistant Director of Patient Services here at the Treatment Center. On a day-to-day basis, I generally help the patients out with a multitude of different issues. Anything from being a sounding board, someone that they can speak to, someone who's been through this recovery process, all the way down to who their therapist is, what they have to do to reach the next level of their treatment, or if they have any other issues. The reason that I started working here at the Treatment Center is because I'm in recovery myself. I felt that there was a need for me to take that knowledge that I already had of the program to another level. When you come into treatment, you have no hope. And the ability to say that I have hope in anything was a huge step for me when I was in my early recovery. And that's why I feel that it's so important that we do restore hope, because as long as you have hope, all other things are possible. If you have a family member, or maybe even you yourself, feel that you may have a problem, I was always told that if you think you might have a problem, you probably do. And the only way that that problem's gonna get better is if you change it. Why not make a change today? How about a change for hope? A hope at the Treatment Center.